3, 2, 1. So I'm having one of those mornings where I don't need to be anywhere, though I do have some window washing later on in the day, and I've got a dive meeting later tonight, and I might have had a job. Right now I've got breakfast.
3, 2, 1. Lock.
I've mentioned this before. I've got this great sheet of yellow plastic which we found at the bottom of a pallet of honey. So again, I mentioned to my sponsor, and I say sponsor in as much as I fully support my wife's business, LSB's honey, which is the most beautiful premium quality honey there is in Australia, and it is available to almost every state. There are a few exceptions. To see more details about this, check out the links below. So I've got this t-shirt collection, and then I've got this t-shirt collection. So there's, again, Redbubble, and then there's my represent.com, a proper store of my t-shirts. Represent has wavy little lines as their logo, but I'm going to put up here a picture of my artist art up. Art is startup. Anyway, enough about that. More about the photography I'm showing off, which shows the range of the 18-400 Tamron. I suggest you look at the video coming up. I know, I keep calling it a review, and it's not really, is it? It's really just a representation of what it can do at 18mm through to 400mm. I hope you're on track, I hope you're enjoying yourself. Enjoy, I'll talk to you after the video.
3, 2, 1. Lock.
hope you've enjoyed my new background. Yes, it doesn't go to the full height of my head. I also need to work on slowing down my speech so I don't have to do it in program. Some of you may have noticed that. Some of my other videos, or maybe this one here, I have actually sped up my voice. And in this video here, I've actually slowed it down. Because yes, I talk very fast, it's who I am, I can't change that. But if you listen to Philly D,
I reckon they speed him up occasionally.
And then occasionally slow him down.
I also managed to find some decent sounds which I enjoy making into things. You'll notice I have a new start to the video and a new end to the video. I'm just having a bit of fun with sounds to see how they work. I might try and find some natural sounds around here, like I'll try and find the crashing waves at the beach and overlay that with someone saying 3, 2, 1 and then into the video.